I got a complete behind the scenes of the Miami Heat Arena, and you're not gonna believe what I saw. When I was on the practice court, I realized that the Miami Heat have a small barbershop where players could get haircuts right after practice. And when I got on the court, I was right next to Dwyane Wade when the entire arena started chanting MVP. And during the game, there was a hilarious moment where D-Wade made sure to crash into his wife, as well as John Legend and Chrissy Teigen during the game.